Parsippany Police is happy to announce that Parsippany will be the first police department nationwide to participate in the Cats and Cops program. This groundbreaking initiative is long overdue and will show how we all can benefit as felines will one day replace traditional canine patrol officers.
So here we're going to sample him attempting to find the bomb that is placed here.
All animals featured in this video are shelter animals. Some animals have already been adopted, while others still may be available. If you're interested in adopting, please contact Parsippany Animal Control or your local animal shelter for current availability.